Pull-ups are one of the most basic exercises, but definitely not one of the easiest. Hanging on a bar and lifting your entire body weight can be a challenge to many and even impossible for some. They are a fantastic way to build upper body strength fast. I actually attributed most of my back development to the several years I spent regularly performing pull-ups. They are one of the most convenient exercises you can do. You can effectively work your back muscles with just a bar and the use of your body weight. Many people attempt pull-ups and they are discouraged to find that they are unable to do even one. And not surprisingly, the more you weigh, the harder it will be. Today, I'm gonna show you exactly how to do more reps of pull-ups than you ever could before. Even though pull-ups look pretty straightforward, there is some muscles that are highly involved in this movement that most people overlook. You probably don't know that if you have a weak core, it'll be nearly impossible for you to do multiple reps of pull-ups. This can be seen in 2018 study where researchers looked at which muscle were most highly activated during the pull-up. And the muscles are the biceps, the lats, and the mid and lower traps. But the big surprise was the fact that the rectus abdominis, also commonly referred to as the six-pack muscle, was even more highly activated than the back or the biceps. So the first exercise is gonna be the plank hold. Get into the plank position and hold for 60 seconds. Make sure to keep your body in a straight line from your head to your heels. Next, we're gonna get into lunge lever posterior pelvic tilt plank. This is gonna look just like a regular plank, except instead of having your elbows directly under your shoulders, you're gonna walk them forward a few steps. If you can do a lung lever posterior pelvic tilt plank for at least 60 seconds, so you have enough core strength to perform 10 reps of pull-ups. And if you wanna get your core stronger, you can add a weight and place it above your hips to make your plank even more challenging. The next step is building pull-up strength. And the first exercise to do that is gonna be dead hang. As the name implies, you're simply hanging onto a bar for as long as possible. Not only will this exercise help improve your pull-ups, but it's also gonna help you improve your grip strength, which is often another weak link that can prevent you from being able to do pull-ups effectively. The goal is to do 3 sets of dead hangs for as long as you can. Once you're able to hang for longer than 30 seconds, you could progress to scapular pull-ups to target the lower traps. And to perform this exercise, you simply hang from a bar, relax your shoulders down and away from your ears, and then pull your body up without allowing your elbows to bend, with a slight pause at the top. This small additional movement will increase lower traps activation, which will further benefit your pull-up strength. Next, we're gonna move on to Australian pull-ups to further strengthen the pulling strength of your lats, core, and arms. But to also emphasize the mid traps a little more, which is a highly involved muscle in the pull-up. For this exercise, simply hang from a bar with your legs extended on the ground and pull up until your chest just about reaches the bar. Next, we're gonna move on to jump negative pull-ups. Let's go for 5 reps, show you what it looks like, and then break it down. For these, simply jump up to get yourself to the top position of the pull-up and then descend as slow as you're capable of. Eccentric pull-ups are a fantastic bodyweight exercise that help you build the concentric strength you need to start pulling yourself. So here's the exact routine you want to use to get to your first 1 to 10 pull-ups. You want to perform these twice a week, and over time, you'll notice the number of your pull-ups very quickly improve. Now, as you get past 6, 7, and especially 8 reps, you could try adding resistance by strapping a weight to your body. That's a wrap for today's video, guys. I really hope this video has helped you out. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button. I really appreciate it. It helps YouTube share our videos to more people out there. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you want the next video to be about. Share this video with a friend. And of course, if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe with the bell notifications on so that you never miss a video. See you next time, Thursday 2 p.m. Eastern Time. Peace out.